All right, let's do this. Last time, apparently only like 5% of people have actually like finished every mission in this game, which is kind of crazy. But you know what? I completely understand it. I didn't want to finish every mission either, but I gripped my teeth and did it. But now, let's go and get shit done. I don't want to be modern. I don't want to be fucking classic Sonic. Hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. I take back what I said. No. No, don't take it that way. Okay.
Hi.
Hey, Ada.
Oh dear God, it's... Oh my God, it's fucking Gengar.
We're talking with a piss easy trophy is not 100%.
Hey V, what kind of meth sticks did Hoopa smoke?
In a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
It's Eggman!
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik?
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After Sonic ruined my interstellar amusement park, I stumbled upon a dark primordial essence. I discovered it possessed abilities I long desired to harness
God.
For myself. Namely, that it could travel through dimensional time. So I decided to utilize its marvelous capabilities and rewrite the past.
Thank you, honey. Very cool. Exactly.
I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. You are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help.
God.
And now.
Wow, they're just stroking each other off.
God, is it gay if it's to yourself?
I think it's masturbation.
And they call me eccentric. No one will judge us anymore after we've destroyed these Sonics.
God, this just reminds me of Crash 4.
Shall we begin then, Doctor? By all means,
do you know how stubborn I used to
destroy
be?
Me
yes.
Dreams, I mean, you all
anyway.
And now there's two of me. Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
All right, minions, look out for a rogue me on the loose. Lips like two bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, beady eyes, a bona fide 10. Where do we stand? Where do we all stand on the clone fucking debate in that vein? Oh God.
It's masturbation.
Oh God. Oh, smushed.
That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom.
You're tougher than that.
Not you!
On your feet.
You're not beat yet.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You face worse, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
Come on, Sonic! Fine. Boobs the bat cheered you on!
Shut up.
Harness their power, Sonic.
Y'all have issues. Yes, you do.
Boobs. I wouldn't, but we both be bottoms.
You're dude bad. You have issues.
That's the problem with me too, buddy. We're both bottom. I'm a bottom. You're a bottom. And listen up. If Funfest ever hears this, I may be a bottom, but I'm not a butt. There's a difference. Just like there's a difference between fat and fat with a PH.
I refuse to believe you.
You can refuse to believe me all you want. You got it, Mystery Echidna Man. Oh, this is cool. I can apparently switch between them. I don't really know what that does, but it's cool. Oh, okay, I see. I need rings game! Rings!
You're terrible at aim!
The problem is, like, look how slowly they move up and down, like...
Please be careful, Mr. Sonic!
It looks like a homing shot! God. I'm working on it.
Now, if only you could turn off all their voices.
Unfortunately, we cannot.
Is something the matter?
Homing shot.
Careful, Sonic.
Game. Would you mind spotting some rings? Okay, we're good. We can do it. We got it. Yes. Man, there we go, okay. Be careful, Sonic! Careful, Sonic!
Remember, Sonic, you're Ligma!
God. Thank you.
You needed me to say that.
My God, yes, I... Okay, it's fine. I just need to hold back so I can get some rings. It's okay. I'm working on it. I swear, if you're telling me this, God, I can't. These rings are like way too hard to notice.
I think you are supposed to be careful, Sonic.
The problem with the rings is that, like, I can barely tell, like, where they are in space. God.
Everyone died!
Dude. Yes, careful, Sonic!
So that's one doomed timeline.
Well, it's okay, because they're destroying all sorts of timelines. It's fine, don't worry about it.
I'm using this as your miss counter, by the way, right now.
God, well, don't worry, we're gonna See, it's fine. See, now I have put.
Is something the matter?
No, not particularly. Oh. It seems to me like more of the rings are in like the 2D plane than the 3D plane, but I can't really like tell for sure. God, I see it's a homing shot. Thank you.
God, they are literally the worst right now. You should just let them cut a deal with him, but like leave them behind, and you get your own dimension of chili dog.
I don't. Yes, I'm aware. It's a homing shot. Thank you.
Hey V, I think it's a homing shot.
Do you think so? I don't know. It might just be a regular shot. See, it's just a shot that chases you. It's not a homing shot. Okay, that's all. The homing shot knows where it is by taking where it is and just subtracting it from where it is.
I think it's a homer shot, actually.
Looks like a homer shot.
The homer shot.
I mean, they are yellow, so I mean...
It's fairly the simp.
It's the Samsons.
No, it's Family the Simp.
I saw a meme today where it's like, explain the symptoms, sir. Well, there's Homer, and then there's Marge, and then I got two kids.
Homer Simpson.
You and your Homer Simpson shots will not defeat us.
That's a homing shot.
It's a homing shot.
He's pulling his cock out.
He's pulling his homing shot out.
Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Good Lord, what is happening in there? It's a homing shot!
Careful, Sonic.
It's going to slow down! Real. The time flow will be restored. I don't know what that did. Imagine Twisted Metal every time somebody fired a missile at you. That's a homing shot!
Careful, Needles.
That was a certified skill issue moment.
Careful, Mr. Tooth! That's a homing shot!
Aw, dang it!
Careful, Mr. Tooth! That's a homing shot! It.
Oh, how I love the homing shot.
Such a high pitched attack. Aw, dang it.
God. Yeah, I don't know if I'm actually, like, properly dodging his attacks. All I know is I am supersonic, so I do not care about damage. Hey, look at that shot chases you. Yeah, I noticed. Thank you.
Oh my God! Could they shut up?
No.
Take him back to where he found them.
Oh no! I just realized I don't have the energy to be in here. I'm heading back to chat D.
Fair enough.
Okay. Goodbye.
Homing shot.
That's a homing shot. Careful, Sonic. Now I'm going to die.
In the name of Harmon!
In the name of Master, we're in a tight spot! That's a homing shot!
In the name of Harmon! That's a Harmon shot!
Ah, there you go.
So, I'm here. I'm ready to be on free. Hello, friends.
In the name of Harmon!
Also, I heard the earlier conversation. It is masturbation,
I will die on this hill.
So I agree with you, Jay. If I could get past my self-loathing and cripplingly low self-esteem, it would just be an infinite taking turns bit because we're swimming.
So I would say it's masturbation.
Eggman fucking dies mid-masturbation.
Twice, Eggman dies twice.
To next rank, perfect. I did perfectly. Nobody died. Oh wait, yeah, I did. I died once. Fuck. Whatever.
Still warm.
Then certainly killing your past clone would be suicide. If somebody has multiple personalities and they threaten suicide, is it considered a hostage situation?
if they go through with it, is it considered mass murder?
Is it considered double homicide?
How bad? Are you kidding? He was all great! So, I have a question for you. Once we're home, you think the timeline will be restored? Yep. Just don't think about it too hard.
Too late.
Thinking about it.
Great teaming up with you, or me. Maybe this will fast track you to learning some new tricks in the future. Wait, I mean, past. Ugh, time travel's a chore.
Yeah, you'll get it eventually.
Sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our portal home!
Whatever you do, just skip the year 2006. Do not ask. Just say no. Just stay in bed that year. Just don't do it.
Sonic, enjoy your future. It's gonna be great.
If anyone asks about a princess, you know nothing about it.
That was a certified skill issue moment.
Agreed.
Moodada.
Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't know, but I imagine we ran a lot of kilometers. You know what? This is a Sonic game. Let's just speedrun the
credits.
We're playing a Sonic game. Even the credits gotta be fast. Saying no for 2006, but the best zombie game released that year. I can't say no.
Oh, I'm not saying he has to say no to the entire year. We're just warning him not to accept being a part of any games that year.
Exactly.
Let's go gambling!
If you see a princess, just ignore her like the plague.
Aw, oh, dang it!
Are you sure you saw a door over here? What? You were the one who said you saw a door over here! Well, I know
Aw, oh, dang it!
Shut up and keep looking!
This is great.
The Eggmen fighting.
Aw, the masturbation has ended poorly.
Well, they were just yanking each other's chains.
It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon.
True.
I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that. Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic. Oh, well then no. That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
Like I said, it's literally the Olympics count.
I mean, you can play Eggman and beat Sonic in the Olympics.
No, it's like I said, it's Crash 4. Crash, is this all there is forever?
He's pulling his cock out.
Was
that the bite of 87?
Well, first I'm gonna go get the custom skill to be supersonic, then I'm gonna do Shadow Generations, and then I'll figure out what to do from there.
Okay. Oh boy. I'm ready.
Ah, shit. Overshot it.
I need to slow down first.
Slows down time temporarily. Flame shield, sure.
Buy
everything, fuck it. What do we got here? Oh. Ah, fuck.
Thank you.
There we go. I might as well show it off once.
Here's what you should do. You should beat the Death Egg Robot with it.
I can't get 50 rings of the Death Egg Robot.
Oh, that's a shame.
That might be a skill issue, but it might also be literally true.
It's not possible! It's a boss fight! You can't get 50 rings on the boss fight! That's like... I saw it.
Yeah, I saw that too.
It's fine. It's fine! Don't worry about it.
You need more rings.
I need 50 rings. Yes, that's how it's always been
rings.
In Sonic.
You missed rings.
I'm not missing rings. As long as
you're
I'm boosting, they'll be magnetized to me.
All right, you got 50 Super Sonics.
I don't know how to do that. Off the top of my head.
The fuck you mean you don't know how to do that?
Okay, hold on.
Are you? This
let,
is.
Let me look. Let me look. It didn't come with a manual. Skill customization. Flip. Okay.
You forgot to equip it?
Yes, listen, it's weird. In the original, you would just get Super Sonic as a power at the end of the game. I can't believe I missed that twice.
Well, the first time you didn't, realize it was there, so that's acceptable. The second time, however, you failed.
Shush.
Miserably.
Don't worry about it.
The fuck?
Don't worry about it.
You're missing all of them!
I'm not! See? Look!
They caught up because, again, he's magnetized when speed.
Yeah, this is fine. Oh, but it drains fast, damn.
I feel like you want to be at least
7,500
before you have to pay. Just so you have time to
find
more. Yeah.
No, that's coward's talk.
What do you mean, it's
coward?
Oh.
How is
this time to write?
I mean what I say.
I have words for you.
Say them. Are you gonna say them or are you gonna stutter them?
Wallaby. Apple. Pear. Yeah. Kumquat.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Those sure are words.
But those are mostly fruits!
They're words.
Why mostly fruits?
Wallaby.
Yes, I've worked with those. They are great, and currently better company than you are right now.
Meanie. Flubber, Macintosh, Window, Floopy.
Opossum.
Possum.
Fox, Scorpion, Tornado.
Potato.
Ligma!
No.
That's not accepted.
Zugma.
No. Dinner.
Not
this
exactly.
Piece is what all true warriors strive for.
You broke the bed.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah-huh.
I have done nothing to deserve this. You know what? Let's.
You ruined the bed.
Durian.
Jesus. Hey! We even get a special animation if we finish a Super Sonic. Cool. Yeah, I get head pats, chat. Yeah, that's right, chat. I get head pats. super snack. Is super sonic.
It goes back right to
degenerates like you belong on a cross. Ah, shit.
Yep.
I mean,
I don't fully agree with.
Hey, you gotta remember, if you played Fear and Hunger, there was a guy who ended up on a cross and ended up becoming a new god. And he knew, like, dark magic.
That's stinky.
No, that's Enki. Oh, also, yeah, fuck.
You forgot to equip the Super Sonic.
I thought it would be the same for Classic Sonic.
You worry.
Again, as far as I remember, in the last game, it was just automatic. You could use it just as is.
You worry.
I don't.
After a moment, I'll be back.
Okay, there we go. Ah, shit. Overshot it. Okay. And this time, let's try to go up here. So what difference is classic and modern? What difference does classic and modern Sonic make? Modern Sonic is, well, modern Sonic. He's on a 3D plane, and seen from the back. And classic Sonic is, well, like classic Sonic. It's like Sonic 1, 2, and 3 versus modern Sonic, who's more like 06 or Adventure onwards.
Wait, hold on. You mentioned the horrible game. How could you?
Well, I mean, he's got the boost system from that started 06.
You don't need to. Why did you mention it again?
Because it was important to explain modern Sonic.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
All right, then how would you explain the boost system?
The faster you go, the booster you get.
But
I thought the boost system started in
Unleashed. I think it started in 06, didn't it? Or was it Unleashed?
Did Unleashed come out before or after?
After.
Then it started in
06. Yeah, like, yeah, 06 was like the game that started like basically after Adventure. It was it's kind of 06 with the blue gem, but its current iteration was Unleashed. Yeah.
Okay, that follows. Also, the rings drain slower as classic Sonic,
which makes sense because modern Sonic has, you know, free reign over the place. It's basically like. He basically just becomes god mode.
So they couldn't get it permanently, whereas classic Sonic
is more like it how it used to be in the classic games. Where it was just, you go way faster and you're invincible.
Wonderful!
Thank you, Amy.
Anyway, now that we killed the Time Eater.
Now that we murdered him in the face. Let's go see. I need to show you.
It's me.
Wait.
The recurring bit.
Sonic 06 didn't have Super Sonic?
I thought they used it in the final boss, but maybe Adam.
I mean,
like,
yeah, I meant like I thought like that's weird to think about. Like every like. Almost every Sonic game has you allowed to use them at some point. Well, for regular gameplay.
Hi, Shadow. I love you, Shadow.
God. Oh, man.
I sort of blacked out for a bit. Where the fuck are we?
From 06 and on, okay, so... Oh, God.
What happened? I blacked out for a bit.
Basically, Black Doom was like, alright, you did... You did everything, and now I'm going to take over the world and shit.
Yeah, that's what my therapist said to do, because you're emotionally unavailable. I tried to talk to you about, man, but then I got blackout drunk. Your issue, because you caused me to do that.
God.
Because...
I'm trying to remember. I might need to collect 50 rings to go into, basically Shadow Supersonic form, where he gets, fucking giant black wings. Because, whoa. Edge.
Yeah, I was about to say, that's my Edge. Anyway, Shadow, I love you.
God. Well, I mean, like I said, Shadow doesn't like Sonic has to travel there, manually. Shadow just says, "Nah, cast control, fuck it, I'm too lazy." Yep, it plays All Hail Shadow whenever you're doing like one of these mini games, and I'm currently trying to figure out how to get up there. I did not miss this part. Yeah, I did not miss the free roam aspect of it. Oh God,
Shadow, I worked hard on that.
You're
being so mean. You're a poopy or whatever that chaotic thing said.
God,
the fuck does that even mean? What's that from?
Okay, I'm trying to figure out how I get up there. Okay, let's see.
Hi, Shadow, I'm watching you.
God.
I'm able to stop watching you, which is... I need bleach.
Right, there we go. All right. Okay, I need to remember how to do this. Okay, balls. Okay, up here. Right, Shadow's like, oh, you want to do tricks in midair? Nah, I'm too cool for that. I'm too edgy for that. Dude's like, nah, I ain't interested in doing, like, those fancy tricks Sonic does. Nah, that's for...
Hi, Shadow.
God. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna have to, like, get my fucking muscle memory back for Shadow.
Hi, Shadow.
Jeez.
What you doing up here, buddy?
Hi, Kevin.
My name's not Kevin. You're being more emotionally unavailable than I previously called.
God damn it.
You care shit, more about that child than me.
God.
I'm shit like that. I don't fucking keep
what
up
with
Gerald.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Write this.
I feel like you love Gerald more than me, Shadow. Gerald, no, I said it.
God.
I mean, you're spending way more time with him than me, and you're just not answering my questions. It's a fuck out.
Alright, here I am.
Okay.
Here I am to kick your ass.
I mean,
Here are my grievances. One, it did tell me about what happened with JFK. I know I didn't read the history books, but I feel like it should have been mentioned still. Additionally, you dodged the question of Harambe. Fuck you for that, by the way.
Yeah, Ada.
About Mudang or Pesto the Penguin, so fuck you.
God.
Additionally.
Yes.
Nine. Additionally, gas prices. What the fuck?
What the fuck is a gas prices? Like 50 rands in the ass, how much that? Okay.
This is cool.
Additionally, you never call me anymore, Shadow. It sucks, okay? I have a special ringtone for you and everything. So you can't bullshit and say, well, I tried calling you in your mailbox before or whatever. But guess what? Even if you died, did nothing, no missed calls from you recently, Shadow. You suck, you know that?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, there we go.
I ran out of boost gauge, fuck. Listen. The last time, you just saw the last time I had a boost form, it consumed rings.
Yeah. You remember that.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. No, don't worry about it.
Oh, are we already back to the part where reality's pairing up the scenes and building
around? No.
Anyways. I don't even know how to feel about you anymore, man. Cause like, we never even decided on a venue for the fucking wedding.
The wedding.
The wedding.
The wedding.
One of the first things I found out when I came back to life was gay marriage.
No. Oh, okay. I thought I wanted me to. Okay. Okay. Let's try this here. Okay.
Alrighty. Wow. The fucking Golden Gate Bridge. I guess.
I mean, this is Radical High. For some reason, Black Doom just really likes Radical Highway in this game. Because, like, every time he's pulled us into, like, his world, it's been, like, Radical Highway.
And why are you calling me Black Doom? I'm the fucking devil.
God.
From the fucking Bible.
Yeah, it's Radical Highway. The dude likes Radical Highway.
Bible.
But you told me that the buildings weren't being fucky-wucky yet, and they are.
Well, they're not being as fucky-wucky yet.
Wow, Shout, you're even lying to fucking God. How could you lie?
Poor taste on him, San Francisco of all places.
God, how you doing?
God.
Shout me, edgy bitch!
Hi, Satan.
I've noticed. He tends to do that. I can't for the life of me understand why.
Cause it's funny.
With all that edgy, might as well be a fucking pizza cutter.
I mean, yeah.
Even with omniscience, I did not see that coming.
Omniscience.
I was not prepared for you. Your dick game has gotten a lot better since you took that break.
Listen, I got blackout drunk and I don't know what happened. What things did you fight while I was blackout drunk, Shadow?
What the hell? Oh, I have to. God, that's. Wow, with the ability to see Freecast, her card, she did not see that coming.
Thank you for referencing Magic the Gathering,
Ada.
Very cool.
Shadow, what did you fight since I've been gone?
honestly, I don't even... I do not know Shadow the Hedgehog lore enough.
Didn't in 06 he fight that weird copy version of him? What the fuck was Mephiles?
God, I hate these things. With the OBS lag.
That sounds like a skill issue. I mean... That is nice. What the portals...
Oh my god, please.
The fuck was your plan?
I'm playing a Sonic game. Why are the platforms coming slowly? That was not part of the deal.
I'm Kai, I'm Satan. You should expect bullshit.
Okay, there we go.
Stay in the left lane.
Okay. So we keep the flight. Ada is exploring, is like explaining Mephiles lore or something. I'm too busy watching the
Mephiles is part of an elder deity that God supports the part. It takes the form of Shadow because he's a fighter thing, I guess.
Shadow
was the one
shielding
away and he wants to get
ironic
through that.
Nice.
God.
What the fuck?
So yeah, apparently, since you left Satan, Shadow fought a, Eldritch deity copy of himself due to time travel shenanigans, wanting revenge.
Sounds about right. You know what? Yeah, I've...
That sounds edgy enough to be one of Shadow's main antagonists in the intervening time.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so we have that. We got me. Why the fuck was the Bio Lizard here?
Why are you confused about the Bio Lizard's appearance? It's technically Shadow's brother.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, essentially. It's the prototype Shadow.
It was the ultimate life form before you stepped up and helped create Shadow.
Yep.
Oh yeah, Gerald. Oh. Out of my way. I promise not to mention what happened that evening in order to age.
Ooh, oh really?
That was close.
But it's okay, because I made it, so it's okay.
Now I feel like you love Gerald more than me.
God. I can't.
Just the real fuck you want, got it.
I want to address that, okay?
Bless you.
Bless you. I guess. What the fuck? The fuck? That would be... It sounded like that fucking hurt!
Spider-Bot hurt!
What?
Spider-Bot hurt!
The fuck is going
Spider-Bot,
on?
Spider-Bot hurt! I don't know, I've just been thinking about that a lot lately. Fuck!
The fuck is... What is that?
Don't worry about it.
I'm worrying about it.
I can't switch lanes with L1 and R1, man.
True unadulterated suffering.
Donna, take some for you, for you. God, I'll be honest. Now I'm used to Sonic's controls. Now.
You're used to fucking Sonic. Shush.
Yeah, the Shadow. You're cheating on me. What the fuck, man?
God damn it. You can't just.
Shadow, why are you cheating on me with a blue rat?
God.
You're dodging question.
Hold on. Trying to steer here.
Oh, this is weird. Oh, this is weird. Oh god, this is weird.
It's a representation of my feelings towards you right now, Shadow.
It's complicated. Got it.
Ah. And topsy-turvy, whoopee. And three left in the middle.
Jesus.
I love some three left in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
God, what the? Okay. Sure, just fry my brains a little harder. Why not? Every time I pass through a rainbow ring, I just start mashing on the control stick.
Wait, I'm doing jack all.
Yep. It's so weird that I can't, like, do the extra crazy trick shit. Oh, act two, got it. Like, wait a minute, why did I just get put back? Oh, right, that was act one.
Yeah.
Right, two acts, right, we're at Sonic. This is a Sonic game, that's right. That's right, it's a Sonic game. It's a Sargnarg the Hargharg.
Rocky going on there.
Hey, hi, my name is Tolls. I take Tolls.
I need to do a line that an old friend of mine said. What are you playing?
God damn it. Wait, V, was that the one stop? Was that? I'm too busy reading chat to. What is being shot at me?
The park's at the roadway.
That's rude.
Can't believe you actually tanked two of those. They were meant to be easily dodged.
There, I dodged a third one.
Yeah, before.
Whatever. Also, today I saw a picture of Shadow putting his let it. Okay, game, cool. I saw a picture of Shadow sleeping on the floor while his motorcycle sleeps in a bed. It's like, yeah, fair.
There's a Twitter that I occasionally see art from where they have had it so they ship Shadow and Amy and have an entire mini series of an AU where Shadow and Amy have it together. And the most recent common thing I saw from them was like, Dad is their daughter who's like in her teens, like, Dad, I've got something I need to know. Shadow is reading the newspaper. I don't care what your preferences are, honey, I love you all the same. And she's like, Dad, I'm not a lesbian, I can tell you about your fight. The paper snapped out and he's like,
what? What happened?
It then cuts to a image of the bike completely totaled. Amy standing by it. Shadow standing next to his daughter with Amy, and it's just like, dishonor. Dishonor on you. You have drawn dishonor to our entire family.
You fucked up. You fucked up very bad. That's what happened.
God.
Which, I mean, feels accurate for how
parent
Shadow
would
be. My daughter's lesbian? Cool. She wrecked my bike!
Dishonor.
Dishonor.
You have dishonored our family. He fucked her alive. It's like when something happens to like the family car and the dad starts crying over it like he lost a child. Oh, I was supposed to jump there. I could. It was like go. It's like, oh, okay, go. Got it. This is
platforming properly.
Dumb wee. Don't worry. Look. There's nothing I can.
she nearly fell off the
gate. And there's nothing to homing attack onto. I'm working on it.
That's a big gun of water.
Get. Such a tight jump. What are you eyeing about? Oh my god, the... This wouldn't happen if you didn't have roller skates. They're not even roller skates, they're jet boots!
They would be roller skates if there were wheels to, you know, roll.
I mean, dude's got Heelys.
Dude's got fucking Heelys.
Apparently Heelys are still a thing.
Yep.
Oh my god, man, just die! Jesus!
You can't just say that to someone.
Oh, I just did. Oh god, what the hell?
You know.
Oh fuck. Yeah, there was some, yeah. Oh, fuck me. God, this level's difficulty is just because there's so much, like, weird platforming in it. It's just like, oh god, I don't know what you want me to do, game. There is just so much random, like, nonsense, like... How did I not make that? Then the fact that I can't use chaos control at all, and it's like, man, that's like one of my main gimmicks of the game. Why can't I even, why am I not allowed to use it? Literally 1984. Nice. The promised time? Well, I guess I better fulfill his promise. God damn it.
Slapped by a road.
Indeed. Oh.
It's like fire road again.
God, it's just like it. The other ones had like ways you could avoid them pretty easily. That one I'm not sure of. Got it. I'll get right on that.
I did want to say this at the time because you seem pretty solid with your plans. But I was concerned about the idea of you
really
playing to the end, then switching to Sonic's story, finishing Sonic's story, and then immediately jumping to the everything. I feel like you kind of screwed yourself.
Don't worry about it.
Because you broke a lot of your muscle memory.
Oh, it's not even muscle memory, it's just the fact that Shadow's shit is, like, really wonky. Like, it's not the gameplay that's throwing me off, it's just the whole, like, world. Like, just everything is weird here. Are you fucking? What am I supposed to do there?
Okay, I don't think jumping over the edge to get around it is the correct option. I think there has to be something near there that gives you like a space.
Not that. I noticed, Ada, thank you. Yeah. I need 50 rings to activate my wings. Yeah, I can't see any. There's nothing there. There's nothing around that I can, like, jump on. It's just the road. Wait for that. Get past this. It's not a big deal. There we go. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Okay. Take it slow. Go. The rest is just automatic for now. There we go. Oh my god, man, just die! Oh my god! Jeez!
Let him live! Gary, no!
She had to, yeah.
Fuck that.
Okay, got it! Okay, there. Oh my god. Oh my god! How did I not hit that last time?
You cringe.
Come on! How many hits do you need, sir? There we go.
Out of my way.
There we go. Really?
No!
God, it keeps looking like it wants me. It keeps looking like it wants me to use my wings, but then it's like, oh no, you're supposed to just home like attack here. And then I try to boost it, and the game's like, no. There we go. Okay, I'm trying to. Good lord, this act is fucking nuts! This act is crazy, man. God, this act! This fucking act, man! Oh my god. Please, game! So it was the radical. Oh, it was the reverse of the radical highway. That's just cool. Not gonna get a good score on this, but it's fine.
Wow, that was horrible, Shadow.
Josh.
No. I need to be strong and independent, like my therapist says. You suck.
Your head therapist sucks. Play Bouse! Hey, Bouse. Hey, Bouse. Devil Doom. Hey, Bouse. 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 Hey, Bouse.
Boss time!
The time has come, Shadow. Agreed. Time to sever this bond between us forever.
Hi, Shadow. I love you.
Satan, we're getting a divorce.
What? No!
And I'm taking the kids.
You bitch! I'm going to fuck you up!
Embrace. Oh, look at him.
I am motherfucking Satan from the motherfucking Bible. You're gonna fucking eat shit and die. Do you understand me, Shadow fucking Angelo?
It's hello.
Hello.
Hi there. Oh, good lord.
I don't have the time or chaos to explain to me. Hi, Shadow, I love you.
Oh, god.
Aether, if this is a final boss in the way you're thinking of, there's a chance that, like, when we get down to the final hit, it's gonna switch to all of me as the last hurrah. Think about it like that.
Yeah.
Ow! You suck! Ow!
Don't be such a bitch.
I am going to hurt you. I got a physical form so I can marry you, and you're ignoring me, and you suck, you know that?
Let's start.
So, this is the devil.
From the Bible.
Yeah, I know this is the devil. I beat the king.
And for whatever reason, Jake enjoys LARPing as the devil.
It's Chaos Sword.
Devil, oh, what happens to Harabe?
Who dis? Oh, sword. Sword.
Ow! Fuck you!
Bitch!
Ow. Fuck you!
God.
Shadow, I'm taking the PS3 console and controllers.
That's fine. I have a PS4 now.
I will take that too.
Bruh, you don't even know what a PS4 is.
I'm gonna leave
the dishes for you, but only the spoons are big.
That's fine. I eat cereal with the big spoons.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Shadow?
More cereal per spoonful.
This is what the fuck, man.
That's it. Your PS5 privileges are revoked.
I'm going to kill you, Shadow, and that way I'm gonna drag you down to hell, and you're gonna suck dicks for the rest of your existence.
I'm going to pull a fucking Kratos.
Not literally, obviously. It's just gonna suck because it's devil.
I don't care. I've seen what Kratos can do, and I'm going to do it too.
What about Kratos? He plays poker with me on Thursday.
And he's in the Norse region.
He called me up as a friend as well.
Yeah, he went to Helheim multiple times.
Ow!
Nice.
What's up?
I was like, hey, this is my first time joining the voice call of the streams, so I guess hi.
Calling it the Norse region sounds like a poke. Ah, yes, my favorite Pokemon region, the Norse.
Oh, that's Neo. Hi, Neo. Thanks for joining the voice call for
this. Yeah, it's me. Hello. Hey guys, nice to meet you. And the reason I joined
is
because I had time and they were like,
oh
my god,
you got it. Oh, fuck you,
Shadow. And I didn't see it.
I'm going to hell
and
now.
The fact that I'm also a Shadow fan, so yeah.
I can't believe hell is... Well, I'm a squid now.
I'm gonna kill you and then kill you and kill you some more.
Why don't you just spam the square button?
There we go. You're gonna come with me to New Jersey and you're gonna have to live there.
I can promise you, Raven, he has been spamming the square button.
There it goes. Ow. I can't believe they have Splatoon in this game.
Crazy, bro.
I'm fucking hot for a babe! I was playing my second time with some of my friends, and they actually said the same. Like, when they put the screen power up, it's like, hey, is this Splatoon? I never played Splatoon either myself.
Ow! My eye! Shadow?
Yes.
You're not ready for this, Shadow.
Time for this.
You just need to say I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh.
I refuse. Nice. Thanks, game.
You have hurt my feelings.
And you
pull this divorce bullshit on me after I'm trying to work things through. You barely tried anything.
Oh balls. Thank you Shadow. Very cool.
The avocado was pretty cool.
Okay, I'm trying to figure this. Okay. Okay, there it goes.
You have a chance. I'm gonna tap there. We go.
Donnie, if you're trying to talk, no one can really hear you.
Right, I forgot that it's hard to talk through V's back.
Just a bit.
Alrighty. Shadow, you're fucking ow, my eye! Okay, you stay over there. I'm going to get some band-aids, and then we can talk like adults. Starting with saying, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, you're such a bitch.
No, you're not respecting my personal boundaries. Shadow.
Yes.
You suck, you know that?
Shh. Suck what? I can't believe my girlfriend is biting me.
Nom.
Anyway, Shadow? Shadow, are you listening?
Not really.
You knock out my fucking eye! Ow!
Oh my god, how many times do I have to do this?
Enough.
Enough.
I have no idea. I didn't have this much problems.
I don't know. To be fair, I am playing through OBS.
Yeah, there is a bit of lag that V is dealing with. That's probably making it harder slash worse.
Probably.
Unfortunate. You just got lasered.
I sure did, but it's fine.
Yeah, you're gonna fucking die. I'm gonna kill you, Shadow. No.
Bye-bye.
My eye. Ow.
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
I am not old. I am in my mid-20s for defense that you're my... Anyways, new form now. Who dis? That's right, it's me,
Neo.
I sound like a fucking Yu-Gi-Oh card now, bitch. You're through.
Oh yeah, you gotta try.
I was flying already.
Yeah, the fight's gotta be fun.
You, Shadow. You know
hopefully
what?
You know the word of advice for this.
Just, I don't care anymore. You genuinely suck. You're no longer fun to be around. You aren't even the fun kind of edgy anymore. You're more worse than fucking Chemical Romance. I mean, they broke up from my knowledge, if I remember correctly.
I don't know if I'm at all shit.
Yeah, you stop running into the walls.
Nah, it's fine.
Avoid the walls would definitely help.
Nah.
Ow! Ow! My head!
Dude, that wasn't Shadow attacking you, that was you!
I don't know. It's fine, don't worry about it, I'm beating the shit out of him.
Yeah, it still hurts, okay? Ow! 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 Ow!
It's fine!
Don't worry. Is it called Neo because it's supposed to be based on a giant version of...
Yeah, I'm not taking any damage from that.
You are going to die. Stay dead forever, Shadow. You know that? Ow, 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 ow.
Also, Ada, it's...
It's all of me now.
Then, how about this? I'm sorry. There, I fucking said it.
Imagine hearing me apologize.
I'm sorry about that.
I'm trying to figure out how to dodge that. I might redo this boss
It kind of tells you when to attack.
Like, yeah, I know it tells me what to time. I'm trying to figure out when to die with some delay.
Right. If you love stream lag, no one does.
I can tube sock now, Shadow. You're fucked. God damn it.
Okay, I don't have to. Okay, that's another thing. I don't have to hold R2. I thought I did.
Oh my god.
It gave Onyx a little ball thing of catnip and he something now.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Alright, Chow, you see how that building was floppy? That's gonna be you by the end of this shit. You're gonna be fucking flaccid by the end of this.
It's concerned.
Ow, 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 ow.
Ayo!
Who's there?
Oh yeah, what do you guys think of the Mephiles boss fight?
I can't.
It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, it was.
I'm gonna store himself in the timeline.
Ow! Ow! No! Ow! My eye!
The first time I was like, Yes, because actually, I actually played OC6 before, so I kind of knew how that was. I see the reference.
Okay, Shadow. This is it. This is for Harambe.
It was cool. I just wish the thick lads were in more.
Shadow. I decided to kill you again because I already killed you.
Okay.
Prioritize rings and just go fast.
The problem is if I go super fast all the time, it becomes way too hard to control myself.
Shadow, I'm gonna kill you.
You can defeat him really
quick.
You suck. You know that.
Shh.
You're worse.
Oh, I thought I could. Add those bombs on it that usually it wants me to kick back at him.
I'm going to enjoy killing you, Shadow. You know that? And I'm going to again, over and over and over again. I'm going to just keep killing you until I get bored of killing you, and then I'll take a break from killing you. Ow, ow, ow! Oh, it's like dry eye, but worse.
Dry eyes are the worst. I hate them. And then your eyes get all watery. It hurts.
I'm glad you're agreeing with me on fucking something now. All it took was a fucking divorce.
Memes. So many
memes. Goodbye.
And you're done.
Chaos control, bitch.
The first rule of time manipulating time. It cancels out.
First rule of time stop ability.
I control all time. Rule 59. I control all time.
Ow!
I will not be stopped.
Ow! My dick.
Ballbuster. Rule 78, I own all toast.
Good for you, Ada.
Oh,
it's over.
Nothing personnel, kid.
Anyways, I'm going to kill you now, okay? And I'm gonna... Yo, what the fuck? No. No, he's so edgy! This is fridge!
Oh. Oh, so Shadow's pulling an Undyne. Got it.
You hear this? This is
behold! The restraining order!
Oh!
No! Ultimate power.
I'm going to kill you more. You're the devil! I will see you in hell! Ah, fuck! You died, look! I still love you, Shadow!
And the kids will see you on alternating weekends!
I will... No! That's how I grew up!
How fast did they do that?
D for D's nuts.
Fucking no. Me.
Down goes the planet.
There he goes.
Oh.
No! He lost his wings! 1984!
I'm taking that in the divorce, that's mine!
Damn it!
Yo, the devil's dead. Dead.
Why the fuck is she here?
She's always been here, what are you talking about?
If I'm going to switch the emeralds without him noticing, we have to do it now.
Very well. I leave it to you.
Oh, so okay. This happens before. Okay.
whatever.
It does happen before, yeah.
He might need your help.
Sonic, it's a homing attack! First.
Whatever.
Sonic, that looks like a homing attack.
Shadow?
Guess what, Shadow?
Bionic.
Maria.
I'm okay.
There's no idea. Really?
Professor, what's happening?
Without Black Doom's influence, the time anomaly is beginning to heal. We are returning to our own point in time.
I'll stop Rouge. Use Chaos Control. Stop this moment in time.
Shadow? No. I don't want to be frozen in one place in time. Besides, your friends need your help.
But you don't know what's going to happen.
Gremlin cat.
It's my weekend with the kid, Shadow.
Damn it!
Yeah, by weekend I mean a millennia. You don't know how time in hell works.
No!
We're dead.
Why?
Damn you! Oh, this is some Persephone shit.
It's three fucking dates and gets stuck there 3 months a year.
Yup.
And Shadow started to cry. Good job, Sega. Characters are allowed to have emotions again.
Yay. They use the 06 skating noise.
Nice.
And it's over.
My phone died. I blame you, Shadow. You suck, you know, eh?
Now, what have I done to cause that? How is that my fault?
You distracted me while I was winning.
I distracted you while you were winning, and as such, that's my fault?
Yeah, I won the fucking custody agreement because guess what? I'm emotionally available. Unlike you little bitch.
Oh yeah, those
Doom
are
Zone.
Harder bosses and challenges.
White space challenge sometimes. Gates increase,
you
but
want
sure.
Hi, Shadow. Time to punch the ball so you can see your kids again.
Oh. There it is again. Hard mode,
Onyx.
His name.
I get that I gave you catnip, but why are you acting like this?
Oh god, I need to drink something. Oh.
Okay.
The devil's voice hurts.
I can imagine. Yes. Yeah, I know what you're building. And it's not a fucking rocket ship.
Yep. Time is a waste and there's no time here. Time doesn't exist here.
So that's how Eggman gets out.
That was broken. Yeah, you actually have a different level to wing off. Wing off, it's basically a new thing.
Now we get Super Shadow Mode, essentially.
Hey, Shadow, remember this place? This is where you told me Harambe died.
Shh! Rip Harambe.
I'm gonna head off.
You have a good night. Good night, Raven. Talk to you later.
Bye.
See you later.
Remember, the devil loves you. Let's go. What are you doing?
My gosh.
I'm gonna be real with you. I saw the ending of this prior to the stream, and I'm like, oh my god, this is perfect. There has to be some sort of divorce joke I can make. And you made it for me, V, you fucking fool.
Well, then V just set you up perfectly.
V, I won. I beat you at your own fucking game, fool.
Oh. It was.
Thank you.
Oh,
okay. Oh man.
So what's after this?
Tomorrow's brothership.
Also,
yes,
I'm excited for that. After brothership, is Superstar Saga gonna happen again at some point?
Eventually, yeah. I'm trying to. Of all the past, I have like a list of games to play upcoming. Hold on. I'd have to get the list out again.
Nah, that's all good. I was just curious, because I want to play Spawful again. That was fun.
What the fuck?
That's it. What if you play Brothership for straight, and then following it, I play Superstar?
Maybe. I might work. Hold on.
Also, I was gonna say, guys, it's been fun. But I gotta get going and have some things to do. It's been nice to join you in this stream, and I hope to join some more soon.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, thanks for sticking by, Neo. Talk to you later.
You bitch, how dare you steal the world away from me.
Hey, guys.
See ya.
Alright, yeah, guys, I'll see ya. Nice to meet you, and bye.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye, friend.
Hi, Shadow! Come catch me if you want the kids for the weekend!
He's back again!
Yup, I love you, Shadow! I'm a Sundere, or whatever the fuck it's called!
Sundere?
Whatever the fuck it's called!
God.
I got lemonade. I'm gonna drink some lemonade before I do this.
You're falling sideways!
You understand.
Yeah, don't you remember this? You hit that? Yeah, I remember that. You ain't shit on one of those. Good time, Shadow. I have that in my fucking scrapbook album. Ow.
Oh, please.
Ow. Ow.
Yes.
Oh my god. Stop being such a good couple.
God. It's a bonk. What?
I don't know.
You make weird noises and then you're like, I don't know.
You do that too.
Yeah, I know, but at least I can. Nobody asked why I make weird. I asked why you make a weird noise and you're like, I don't know.
That's called autism. Some of that can include mimicking the voice of a character you really like. No idea why someone would fucking do that, though.
I can't imagine.
Yeah, it would be really annoying.
Damn it! I keep. Just. It's the Moo Cow trains.
Oh god.
The Moo Cow trains. The trains that go moo.
More like bowls than cows.
Well, they move.
Bulls move.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I know that bulls are just male cows. I'm just being a dork.
Joke's on you. I'm a zoologist, bitch. Zoology, bitch.
Zoomology. Zoomology.
I'm thinking, like, with my new schedule, eventually I do want to visit you guys.
Yeah.
And I think with, like, my new schedule, I literally can just take the Friday off and, like, do whatever, like, solo shit I want to do Thursday, and then just head down Thursday, like, meet you guys on a Thursday evening.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Queen is being rebooted.
The what? What about the queen? And which one?
The fuck is that? Shadow, is that one of those millennial humors?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you at this point.
Okay. I'm trying to decide how much I want to give context. Okay, it is a meme my friend sent me who isn't in the server, so it's like, how much do I want to give context to that statement? The queen's being rebooted, we gotta be prepared.
Be brave, man!
Fine, I'll give context. So, in Fortnite, there's a vehicle called the Reboot Van. So if you have your teammate's reboot card, you can basically bring them back after they die. And it glows a very particular shade of blue. And for whatever reason, they decide to light up Big Ben in that exact color of blue. So they're saying they're rebooting Queen Elizabeth II.
Oh my god. I claim that soul fair and square. I don't care what the Brits say.
Welcome back, Queen Elizabeth. I'm trying to think of, like, if things don't go well, where do we move?
Minnesota.
I mean, maybe Minnesota? I don't know. I don't know anything about Minnesota.
The bigger issue is that we would have to find a place that has an MTQL office.
Well, yeah, I'm just, like, I don't know.
I mean,
I don't know. I don't.
Oh wait, I just realized this would be a terrible idea. My mentor works at a remote branch in Tampa, Florida.
Oh,
like,
God.
I know we could move there.
No.
Listen, you're going to the one place I refuse to go. The devil only went down to Georgia for a fucking reason, everybody! Also, I need to get my fucking fiddle back at some point. That's on my to-do list. Shadow, can you write that down, please?
Get your, golden, fiddle?
Yeah.
I think that boy, earned it fair and square.
No, he didn't!
He kicked
squirt lemon juice in my eye! It doesn't make a fucking catchy tune, like, and then Johnny squirted lemon juice in the devil's fucking eye, causing him to fucking scream and begin to cry. That's not good lyrics for a song like that. They had to shorten the lyrics, okay?
Uh-huh.
Shut up. Shadow?
Yeah?
Want fucking visitation rights?
God. Oh, this is bull. Oh, I hate this. This mission, oof. Okay. There we go. Got that.
If anything, I'm excited for funny voices for Brothership.
Oh boy. I hope it's good. Surely Georgia is decent at least.
Wait. Georgia was my fucking limit. As soon as I learned that Texas went far farther, if not just as far down as Florida, I went, fuck that!
Man, I'm... Man. God. This fucking country.
Yeah, I feel ya. The way I view it is, we just need to outlast them.
Yep.
And
I did it.
That's why everything that they viewed that they did in their life as significant will be gone.
Yep.
Chaos control.
Oh boy. Yeah. Can't do that. Do this. God, it's really annoying that I can't tell where those spike balls are gonna be until I get there.
All right. Chaos control. Do this. This is the ultimate power.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm getting the path. I'm understanding the path thing.
No, you're not.
I am though.
That's another day the children are away from you.
God. Okay, you got that. Do this.
Also, know me, child support.
God, imagine,
I'm fucking child support. Do you know how fucking expensive children are?
God, I'm trying to imagine like the Sonic economy.
You only 15,000 rings and 12 emeralds.
Fun fact. There was once 8 emeralds.
Not chaos emeralds, just regular emeralds.
No. Oh.
Yeah, for the bit.
Oh, you fucking get.
Wow.
Wow, that's some bullshit. Just.
You'll lose in court, and now you're eating shit.
There. Really B. I'll take it. I'll take a B. Fuck it.
That was tough.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, the mission did say hard.
Like my dick.
God. Okay. Those are those. Wait. What? Where's the. The bell ain't working. Okay. Go, game, please. I'm trying, there we go. Okay, where's it going? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh! There, got it. Artwork. Ooh. More bolts.
Man.
gotten that.
Hey Shadow, you wanna know what really grinds my gears?
What?
When people say a cold day in hell, because guess what? That was fucking happened. Well, global warming has really fucked up the weather down here.
Global warming has fucked up the weather. I mean,
technically speaking, all days in hell should be cold because heat rises, so hell's at the bottom.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
the coldest
yeah.
place on Earth. Or below the Earth.
Yeah. Listen, I keep the heater on, and now the heater isn't heating up enough.
And that's global warming, Paul.
Yes. Did you hear me fucking stutter, God?
You know, it wouldn't be such a big deal if Al Gore won.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Get pranked indeed, apparently. I don't know if I have to do all these. I kind of just don't want to. They are a pain in the ass. Okay, so that's that. I'm more than okay with doing all the challenge. I was okay with doing all the challenge stuff in Sonic Generations, but Shadow Generations, I don't know. That feels like a bit of a pain in the ass to do. Shadow, please. There you go. Okay. Okay, so there's a... I'm not fully sure what I want to do right now because I like. Okay, hold on. Stage list. Challenge list? I don't know what. Do Mephiles fight on hard? Where is he? There he is. Mephiles,
oh,
hard.
This is the guy I miss?
Hard.
Oh, this is the guy I miss.
What is this? A seal of some sort?
What the fuck are those?
Disgusting.
Yeah, wow, Shao, we're actually green on something. Oh god, look at that thing, I don't like it.
It's Mephiles.
I don't like him.
Mephiles, very.
I'm not letting that thing into hell.
I will defeat and restore myself to the timeline.
Mephiles.
Darkness!
It's a wreck.
Welcome to Shadow. The ultimate game of Shadow Tag.
Bonk.
Defile worship. What you're talking about? I will crush you all the same. Forget about me again. This is it. Do this. It's darkness. Out of my way. Out of my way. Chaos control.
Bonk.
I have just learned that you purchased a proverb.
Oh.
I think it's very fitting for our current circumstances. The forest was shrinking, but the trees have burned through the air, so the air-based cover increased the trees that lay. This handle was made of wood, he was one of them.
Yep.
I'll just take care of them all.
But no other human is naturally orange.
I mean, this is true. Trying to figure out, like, there we go.
Do this.
Bye-bye.
There is no future for you. Ever.
First try. Easy.
I don't know, Shao. You only got a B.
Yeah, I only got a B because they put the fucking hookshot grapple points on. And he's doing the 06 there. See, everything works out. He did the cool 06 pose. See, it all works out.
I'm not even gonna bother reading it out. Just fucking look at this.
True.
Finally, I've got you now. I won't let you get away.
Yeah, it's just, God. It's gonna be fun. No, man. Man, it's I have just a lot to say, but like, yeah. especially with things I've been hearing lately about stuff. It's just, oh my god. It's just,
this is the ultimate power.
Oh, I just don't want to think about it right now.
Unleash the power.
Okay, sure. Yeah, I don't really understand. It's like, yeah, it's like the Doom Wings are cool, but like, I don't really see any. Like, I'm sure there are good times to use them, but like. There we go. Still the stupidest thing ever. Fires a giant ass missile at you, fucking beats the shit out of the missile and knocks it back into the cannon. God.
That is so over the top. It's so very
badass. This was fucking level one. God.
I'm going to stop looking at Twitter after this because it's like 50% genuinely good memes and stuff I actually want to see, 50% people doom scrolling or doom posting. I'm trying to avoid doom scrolling, but I kind of check Twitter like every night just to post from people I like. But this is the last place to think on that. Trump, you count Republicans against Trump. Up German newspaper. Reactors with one word to Trump's victory. Fuck. And they didn't use the German equivalent, they just gave an English fuck.
Yeah.
I don't disagree, Ada. I probably should too, at least for a little bit. And that's why I said that's the last post I'm mentioning or looking at. I'm going to take. I'm going to at least attempt to have a modern one.
Yeah.
The only reason my self-control lasts is because I put way too much fucking alcohol in the drink I want to drink.
Fair.
You.
Man, I really wish Steam and OBS played nice, because I have a Binding of Isaac mod that makes Eevee a playable character, and it's really neat. And he even has his own specialist dance for like quality 4 item. Like, there's a mod that makes your character do the specialist dance if you get like a top quality item, and Eevee has his own, and I love it. It's so cute.
Anyway, completely off topic from what I was talking about earlier, while I was doing my TV presence hour, I watched a very interesting video where someone argued that Yoshikage Hira is the best JoJo villain.
Yes.
And honestly, while I still think Dio is pretty fucking base, I do not disagree that Kira is pretty awesome. And would you like to know one of his main reasons why he thinks by the user thought that Kira was the best JoJo villain?
Mm-hmm.
Most of the other JoJo villains are like cartoonishly or egomaniac.
Yeah.
Kira is realistically evil, and that's what makes him so scary.
Yep.
Because you could see him being a legitimate existing individual.
Yep.
And that's horrifying to think about. Remember, you guys told me I have some crazy stories.
I was like, wait, what am I doing? There you go. Now let me tell you about the best president, Funny Valentine.
Listen, I have not seen anything about Steel Ball Run, so I cannot comment on Funny Valentine.
A.
Bonk.
Why? Why bonk?
Funny.
No. 1984 with the bonks.
Baby boy.
Yes.
Is that you?
Yeah. Bruh, I'm still learning that, like, a bunch of... people are still, like... There's still some fuckery going on. Like, people are still, like, talking about, like, fuckery going on in the election. And I definitely believe there was something, but I don't know.
The issue is that today Kamala...
Well, it's not legally binding to concede.
Yeah.
But people are finding out that a bunch of mail-in ballots weren't even counted.
So, question. If they do a recount, even though Kamala's already conceded, and it turns out she won, is she still able to be the president?
Maybe? I don't know. We're having a Gore situation again.
We sure are.
Oh, I see.
Chaos control. Do this. This is the ultimate power.
Oh. Honestly, I heard that it might be best. Okay, hold on. I also found out that apparently Trump is going to be like, in like, he's got like, he's still on the hook for a bunch of the thing shit he did.
Yeah,
so like,
he needs to go to court.
Yeah. So like, what's gonna happen there? Like,
well,
shit's weird. Well, that's not going to happen until like January. They're going to prosecute him on like the 26th or something in November.
You know for a fact he's going to appeal that deciding you can't argue the president.
He's not the president yet.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's going to fail. I'm saying that's going to be his argument. You can't prosecute me, I'm the president. Not the president
yet, motherfucker. Yeah. God. It's all just... Man. American politics is just like...
Yeah.
Not yet. No. It's treason, then. Fuck, that works too well. True. Bio-limzard. Bimo-lizard! Bimo-lizards!
Bimo lizards.
Bimo lizard. George Lucas tried to warn us, the Limzard. Man, why couldn't I have been an adult in fucking 08? This boss is so weird to deal with. Look at him go. Look at this big man.
Your energy is still unstable. You need to target the light.
Gross. Yeah, the only thing that's changed on hard is that I get no rings. It's a one hit. It's a no hit run. I have to play the lost.
I love how we chose two very different other video game references.
And neither was wrong.
Hey, Pop. I already know where he is.
Bonk! Oh, hey, I got some rings. Interesting. You're a bitch. When Sonic Exiles Bio Lizard Generations.
All right. Chaos Control.
Sonic X Shadow sounds like a yaoi. That's why I said in the first stream, nobody gets to write any fan fiction. No fanfiction, even if we've been writing Black Doom X Shadow fanfiction this entire stream.
You sure have. Don't you know how I feel about that?
Shh. The
hey,
Yowie.
Shadow, I love you.
That way.
The poor souls. If you Google search Shadow X Sonic X Shadow. Yeah, maybe you should have chosen a better title, Sega. Just a thought. Sonic X Shadow might not be the best. That, or they knew exactly what they were doing.
On that note, something like that actually is taking place in the Magic the Gathering community right now.
Oh, God.
So, if you didn't know, after some recent banning, people got real pissy on Twitter, and the Rules Committee... I know I've complained about this or talked about this before. Rules Committee gave up and said, hey, Wizards, you own Commander and all the rules for it now. We're done. So now that the Rules Committee no longer exists, they had to create a new Commander-like control group that would, like, monitor the format and, like, try to make sure that Wizards doesn't fuck it up since Commander is, Wizard's biggest money maker. And one of the people on the new Commander Advisory Group thing only got a spot because she's dating a popular comedian. So the idea is that he would create good community outreach to his fans or whatever. Couple small problems. One, he has no fucking clue how to play Magic, much less Commander. Issue number two, she has an OnlyFans, and she regularly gives that out to people, like, she's been known to give that out to people at, like, Magic Cons and at the comedian shows. So by trying to spread the outreach of Commander and inviting new people to play Commander by having her be like one of the face members of it, anyone who Googles her is going to end up seeing some very not safe for work material. Now, I'm going to give myself and Visa major legal backing here. One, that is something I heard. I do not know this for sure, but I heard it from what I feel is a reputable source. That is why I felt comfortable stating it. That said, if it was proven wrong, I would retract it. Point number two, I do not know if this person has since been picked off or removed because of this. So this might be old news. I just thought it would be fun to share, given the subject we were discussing earlier.
I think I talked about this already, but the guy I met at the TFCon, who... Oh god, so this guy, he had no right to be in any part of Transformers. He got the job because he had a friend who was a designer. He got a designer job. He's not a designer.
Fair enough, Ada.
Yep.
So he basically had to make his own work. And he was just so insufferable. And he had this whole grand vision for Transformers in the future.
Okay.
Nobody liked it. Everyone thought it was insufferable. IDW was doing their own thing. Like, IDW did the comics for about, like, 20-ish years. And, he went to them and was like, hey, this is what we're doing now. You need to abandon your plot points right now, essentially, and make it work with this. And, what they did was they sidestepped him, went up to Hasbro and Zetsu and were like, do we have to? And they were told, like, yeah, no, you don't need to. This guy, the only time that he actually made a decision regarding a figure was back in the day, BotCon was the official Transformers convention, and Hasbro would make a limited quantity of official figures that were exclusive for the convention. Yeah, this was before, in the current, like, you know, state of generations, Transformer generations, everyone basically gets their figure at some point, you know?
Okay.
And this is for a character called Spinister. Spinister has a very specific color scheme in both robot mode and vehicle mode.
Fair.
That being the legs, which become the front of the helicopter, are blue. The torso, which becomes the middle of the helicopter, is pink, same with the tail of the helicopter. And the arms that plug into the side of the helicopter, and, you know, are the arms of the robot mode, are purple. And so they've decided, we're gonna do a Spinister figure based off of a recent movie toy. And okay. They realize, oh no, we can only do the correct color scheme for either robot mode or the vehicle mode. Now tell me, which would you choose? An accurate vehicle mode or an accurate robot mode?
Probably the accurate robot.
That's what Dane chose. But this guy, who's a dick, and I actually interacted with him.
Oh,
for
fuck's sake.
I bought some figures from him for a good price, but he didn't want to give me a refund for one of the figures I got. But joke's on him, I actually like the figure, so suck a dick. He was like, no, we're doing vehicle mode. And they're like, no, it makes no sense. And he's like, no, I will pull the plug on this whole exclusive figure deal for BotCon. We are doing the vehicle mode. They're like, all right, fine, we're going to do the vehicle mode. And so they did. And all the people that attended BotCon that year got to talk to the designers of those figures, basically the people who made like new head sculpts and color choices for the figures, of like, they asked them questions about it, you know?
Yeah.
And so their question naturally was, why is only the vehicle mode accurate? And they said, well, we wanted to do an accurate robot mode, but we didn't get the choice to do that. We had to choose one or the other, and unfortunately the choice was made, not by us, to do the vehicle mode. And yeah, I don't know how it got to this point, but they decided to do an impromptu poll during the fucking, presentation, like discussion or whatever, with probably a good couple hundred or so people that attended the convention, and asked them which they would pick, an accurate vehicle mode or robot mode. Every fucking person chose robot mode. The one decision this man made,
universally hated.
Yeah. And basically, Hasbro eventually, once they were starting to let some people go because something tanked, were like, hey, this guy has no business being here. So they fired him. And he went off to work at Toys R Us and falsely claimed that he designed Sony figures when he actually didn't. He grew a massive resentment towards Hasbro, made a Kickstarter dedicated to a sort of a line of Transformers called the Pretenders, but he wanted to make just action figures of like the weird monster modes they had. And he phrased it as this whole edgy thing, and like, we don't give a crap about accountants with this and all sorts of stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
They were a couple backers short, and the guy's like, okay, we're gonna do it again. And he was given good advice on stuff that if he did, they would have gotten the all the backers they needed. Nope, he didn't even reach half this time. He changed nothing. He ignored everything. He just sucks. He groped someone at one of the cons while drunk.
Oh.
Oh, so really a fucking waste of human space.
Yes. And unfortunately, my friend, who I went to TFCon with, he didn't realize that before he got a selfie with him.
I am so sorry for your friend.
Yeah.
We laugh about it now, and like, at first I'm like, when he's telling the story, I'm like, wait, I don't remember meeting him. I would remember meeting someone that important. Or like, air quotes, that important. And he's like, dude, you bought figures from him. I'm like, no, I didn't. And he's like, yeah, the shop that was called Has-Been. As a edgy joke against like Hasbro. Like,
yeah.
Legitimately, one of the action figures from his line that the Kickstarter failed for twice was called Skullfucker. That's the amount of maturity we were dealing with.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, buddy.
And the Pretender that was basically a third party version of was Skull Grin. So he literally just got rid of, the grin.
Yeah.
And replaced
added the edgy fuck word.
Yeah, he also, a big advertisement point of it was, these are the first action figures with dedicated hands to flip people off.
Oh my god.
No, they weren't. There were a few others at the time. Can't tell you, I don't remember which ones they were, but I was told.
Oh my god. He must have been excited for Dante, indeed.
And here's what he did.
Seems like the type of person who would have created that Devil May Cry reboot or origin.
He advertised, like, yeah, I have some people that formerly worked at Hasbro as a part of my team. And he initially was saying, like, yeah, I'm gonna keep it quiet on who y'all were so that you guys can continue to get good jobs in the future. Guess what he didn't do?
Keep it quiet.
Yep. It included the friend that got him the job at Hasbro originally, and he was pissed.
Yeah.
Don't care then.
I hope all those designers that, you know, were part of his fruitless effort do get good jobs because, you know, doing like one third party thing should not doom your career.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still, that's rough. I feel bad for him.
Here's another thing. He made one of the guidebooks for collecting G1 Transformers.
Yeah.
A lot of it was inaccurate. Because there was a good amount of figures in there that, for Generation 1, he forgot to include accessories with. He didn't do all the MicroMasters. He had an entire section dedicated to his 5th birthday party, which was Transformers themed.
Fair.
No, not fair. Why do you include that in a collector's guide?
Oh. I'll be honest, I'm like half listening because I'm also like trying to focus.
No, that's all good. It wasn't like products that could be for like a Transformers themed party. No, it was just his 5th birthday. And I'm like, why the fuck are you going over that? You know?
How the fuck are you going to collect a dude's birthday?
That's what we were joking about!
Yeah, that's a little weird.
Yeah, that's a question right there.
Yeah, like, here's the thing. You could, like, if you wanted to, like... If you really wanted that bad to talk about the fact that you had a birthday as a kid that gave you a love of Transformers, one, do that in the beginning as a foreknote, you know?
Yeah.
Not everybody's gonna see it, but those who really enjoy your book will see it.
Yeah.
Two, talk about all the products that were used for birthday parties and mention, like, you know, like, these are photos from my 5th birthday party, which included products X, Y, Z, etc.
Ooh.
But he didn't do any of that. He just sucked. The only good thing about him was his prices for figures that he sold.
Entirely fair.
Which, additionally, I just want to say, he could have made way more money off me if he wanted to, because of like the figures I got from him with the prices on the aftermarket right now. Like, let's see, I spent a total of $40. If I were to buy the figures individually, it would be within, like, from eBay, it would probably be $90 to $100.
Dang.
Yeah. It was a good deal, but wasn't a good guy.
Yeah.
I'm glad I got a good deal, but I hate that I had to interact with this individual.
Yep.
Like, legitimately, the fact that, like, it clicked, I knew I did interact with him by him being the only horrible vendor, was like the, oh, I see. Ultimate
power. What? No, like, really?
So often, that's when someone grabbed a figure, he just went, oh, I designed that. And that included, like, more modern shit, apparently.
Huh.
Like, bitch, you did not do that. Oh, you want to know what the cherry on top is, though?
Oh.
That I personally love? we eventually got a second version of BotCon Spinister. Without his involvement. Hold on, let me just make sure. Like, years later, we got another BotCon Spinister. Worry. This is just the perfect salt in the wounds. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Not only did they prioritize the correct colors for robot mode, they found a way to do it for both robot and vehicle mode. That's just salt in the wounds.
Yep.
You know?
Agreed.
Oh, it's such a good looking figure. I should keep my eye out for him. He looks cool.
The shame of good night combiner war stuff would cost me an arm or a leg.
Why not both?
Just sell one of both. If you sell your left arm and your right leg, you'll counterbalance yourself out.
How about I sell your right leg and V's left leg?
No! I like my legs.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Says here.
Told flatly to your face. Did you know you actually don't like your limbs?
God.
Dude,
you don't actually like your limbs.
Yeah, you complain about your bones.
You're right, I do, but that doesn't mean I don't want my body.
Give it to me.
No.
But think of all the OSHA violations that could be done with it.
What? I'm afraid I'm a little confused.
Eh.
Which isn't unusual, but in this case, I hate this part of the level. This is the part I always fuck up.
Just use a purple coin that one area of galaxy.
There we go. The aesthetic reminds me of that one, the Courtney Gears, the part of Ratchet and Clank 3 before you get to the Courtney Gears boss. It's all like fucking disco rave and such. Oh, hey. Yeah. Oh, let's go. S rank.
That's a good B-boy.
Hell yeah. S rank. Let's go.
Kitty proud.
I don't really know any good times to use the Doom Wings. I mean, they're cool, but it's like, I don't really know any time. Like, Supersonic gets to go wherever the fuck he pleases. You can only glide with the Doom Wings. So I'm not really sure, like, where like, the best place to use them are.
Maybe the idea is that you solo the top path, and once you reach the pinnacle of it, you're able to just glide forever.
I don't know.
Or glide in absurd distance,
I don't know. I don't really...
Like, legitimately, I think the only reason this guy shows up is to just be a vendor and just shit on Hasbro. Like, don't get me wrong, I like the shit on Hasbro. I made the joke multiple times over the weekend that, yes, I am Joe Hasbro.
Joe Hasbro.
Yeah, I am Joe Hasbro, Donna. As Joe Hasbro, I will flood the market with Black Lotuses, making it worthless.
I mean,
okay, time for a quick crash course in contract law. So, back in the forever ago, Magic was starting to get expensive. Cards were starting to reach collectible prices. And then Wizards did a reprint set called Chronicles that reprinted most, but not all, but a very high margin of really expensive cards, mostly from Legend.
I'm lagging.
And basically, all the collectors at the time got real pissy because all their cards went from being like 80 to 100 bucks down to 4 bucks. So Wizards is like, okay, we realize y'all want to be able to have collectible value, so we're going to establish this thing called Reserve List. And basically, all cards on the Reserve List can never have any reprint ever. They can't be reprinted, and they can't have a functional reprint that's an equivalent card, but a different name. So, like, for example, there's a card on the Reserve List called Underground Sea. It is a blue-black land that enters the battlefield untapped. It has the basic land types of island and swamp, but it is not a basic land. You cannot print another Wizards based off of the Reserve List has quote-unquote promised to never reprint Underground Sea. But the way to get around this is by making semi-equivalent but worse versions. So that's where you get the shop lands, which are dual lands that have the basic land types, but not basic. However, they enter the battlefield capped unless you pay 2 life, then they enter untapped, hence the shop lands. So, the reason Wizards has never gone back on the Reserve List is because they fear a lawsuit. And the reason they fear a lawsuit is because the quote-unquote promise of the Reserve List could be considered a contract. So a contract lawyer hired by a Wizard, by a Magic player who lost money based on the Reserve List card being reprinted, could sue for breach of contract under promissory estoppel. So basically, because of a rash promise they made in like 1996 or 1998, sometime in that span, because of a rash promise they made that was printed in a magazine, they refused to reprint anything on the Reserve List for fear of being sued. There is two issues with that and why that's stupid. One, there's no guarantee that anyone will win that suit. Hasbro can hire the fucking Pinkertons. I'm pretty sure they can survive a contract law lawsuit. Issue number two. In the case where they did somehow lose a law case and promissory estoppel was proven, that the promise to not reprint the Reserve List cards did count as a contract, the only amount of money you can make the amount of money you can make in damages from promissory estoppel is equivalent to the amount of money lost from the breach of contract. So for example, let's say they decide to reprint Black Lotus into the fucking dirt. Black Lotus now costs 5 cents. The most anyone could sue Wizards for is the difference between the current price of a Black Lotus and the previous price. Now, Black Lotus is a pretty extreme example, because I think the most recent sell of a Black Lotus went from like 2 million. So, like, and that's like a pristine 10 out of 10 alpha Black Lotus specifically. So, but we're talking worst case scenario here, because Hasbro's trying to avoid this happened. If they were to reprint Black Lotus and it was equivalent to the alphabet Black Lotus, the most they would have to pay out in that case would be 1,999,999.95. Now here's the thing. That's pretty bad in the case of Black Lotus, but the thing is, Black Lotus is kind of a status symbol in the market. So of course that one's expensive. The most expensive non-Black Lotus reserve list card, last time I checked, is either Gaia's Cradle or Tabernacle of Kendall Vale, both of which are sitting around either $1,000 to $2,000. But let's say they reprint those cards into the dirt and they become $5. The most they're losing at that point is a little over $900. But there isn't a reason to hold on to Promissory. There's no reason to hold on to the reserve list outside of them just trying to avoid the bad PR that would be caused by them breaking the promise.
But I'm Joe Hasbro, I know how the game works best.
I love how I had an autism moment and you still committed to the bit.
I think Joe Hasbro will make a secret lair that will add in Black Magician and Pikachu. Yep.
Metal Overlord is easily like the most difficult boss. Mostly because it's an auto scroller.
Anyway, sorry for ranting. It's one of the few times that I actually have the knowledge to explain something. Because it's something magic dependent that isn't based on gameplay or lore, so I thought it was worth sharing.
Fair enough.
I'm Joe Hasbro.
Competition is, if you are a gangster, you have lost nowadays. It's not about that income, it's about wasting money, true.
I don't disagree that the point is about avoiding wasting time and money. But I think the real reason they don't undo the reserve list is even if 99% of the Magic fan base would love it to be abolished, the 10% who don't want it abolished are the diehard collectors who buy everything and are the quote unquote whales because they're able to spend a shit ton of money getting all the fans to eat. And if they lose the whales, Wizards becomes less profitable. And since Wizards is the only fucking department of Hasbro that makes money, they're gonna do everything in their goddamn power to keep it all back.
The Transformers department exists, you know. Bite your tongue, boar.
I'm sorry that my Hasbro-owned IG is more popular than yours.
I have no stake in this race.
Hey, mine's affordable to get into.
Hey, all you need to get into Commander is a printer.
Yeah.
How much?
I don't know. How much do printers go for?
I don't know how much printer ink and paper go for, but most...
Printer ink goes for way too much.
Agreed, but here's the thing. Most average people have a printer already because normal people do. So it's like...
Okay.
So it's like...
Fair enough.
So
it's like... Proxies,
so they wouldn't... So they wouldn't need to buy new products in order to get into it.
What's the lowest price for new products, then?
The least expensive pre-constructed commander deck I've ever seen was $20.
That
that's the same price of what is the average price of a Transformer right now.
But the question, can you call yourself playing or collecting Transformers if you buy just one figure? So here's the difference. If you want to get good, or if you want to up the power level, yes, Commander is ludicrously expensive. But for a pre-constructed product, I got stuck at a low power table last night and was like, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna buy a pre-con deck that I can play so that way I'm not just up stomping this week. Cost me $35. Assume tonight was my first time ever playing Commander, and I decided to never spend money again because I saw a Hasbro exec pick a puppy, and I'm like, you know what, fuck Wizards, I'm never buying anything you can buy them again. Excluding any potential ban, I could play that deck for the rest of my life, and I would never have to spend money on that deck. Is there a comparable equivalent to that within Transformers?
That's real tight.
I would honestly say so, because some lots, like, can be rather cheap.
And that's also ignoring the fact that most stores have a bulk bin that they just take cards away from, and the fact that I could build a competitively viable Commander deck for $45. It's just the issue is you lose out on a lot of the premium protection effects that is needed for that level of Commander. It's like, you could, it's just going to be difficult to get consistent wins because you're not playing with the same caliber of effects.
Take this!
But to that point, there's a card shop I used to go to a lot that ran a $100 budget Commander tournament. And I once showed up with a deck that only cost the collector $25. And I was able to win. I think I won like 4 or 5 rounds.
What?
Ball honky. Ball honky.
Listen, Hasbro, I will make you pay Warhammer levels just for the basic shit.
Metal Overlord is definitely the hardest boss just because of one, like I said, auto-scrollers are fun, and two, just because of how tight you have to, time a lot of this.
That's what she said. Hello?
Yeah?
That's how I heard, I'm just...
Oh, bollocks.
I see.
He's trying to focus and my brain shut off, so I... Even though I heard...
He's pulling his cock out!
I quote-unquote heard you, I have just no idea what you said. The words did not register.
I, Joe Hasbro, will make your cheapest magic product cost as much as Warhammer minis.
That's incredibly rude.
Yep. I'll be back in a moment.
Fair enough.
See you when you're back.
Yeah.
I am the king of all creation. No man can defeat me. Free, not you, not Sonic, not anyone.
see how long you last on such unstable.
I wish this part of the fight was like the main part, not like the auto scroller part. They definitely spend too long on the auto scroller. Yeah, Devil Doom.
Devil Doom didn't learn from Metal Overlord that time stop and time stop counteract.
Yep. Dudes never watched JoJo Part 3.
The wall roll!
Like, this is a cool fight, it just kind of goes on too long.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm just gonna redraw it. Because that was not fun. And I want to try to get better. If I had Nickel for every time a final boss had Chaos Control in Sonic, I'd have 3 Nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird it's happened 3 times. I don't know if that might have to be podcasting.
That's why I verbalized it, in case Ada didn't answer. Oh, Ada, in case you didn't hear my musing, if the first two are Black Devil and Metal Overlord, who's the third boss who's had Chaos Control? Well, I guess Perfect Chaos. Oh, Biolizard has Chaos Control?
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. Makes sense. The whole idea behind Shadow is that he's able to use Chaos Control.
I mean,
that was like his whole reason was to harness Chaos Control.
You know, I'm not surprised, but that feels weird. So I'm gonna bite V.
What? I mean, the reason why Metal Sonic can do it is because he's based off Sonic, who can use Chaos Control.
I, Joe Hasbro, call your franchise cringe.
Oh, you're please. Cringe!
Oh please, the Sonic fandom knows we're cringe.
Not you!
Oh.
Her.
Oh. Still. Oh, apparently Ada's cringe, got it.
No, you.
No, you.
The tall.
Jake, you're making my girlfriend bite me.
Fight back, you bitch!
I'm busy.
If you can't fight back, then you lost.
But I'm the bottom. I'm not supposed to bite back.
You have a spine! My god,
I do have a spine!
I checked. He definitely has a spine.
He might be a little squishy.
No, I refuse to believe that.
Donna
stole his spine and gave it to me, Joe Hasbro, for a Magic the Gathering card that is the equivalent of 5 cents.
Bollocks. Yes. I really fucking hate that it shows, press the X button now, and it's like, man, that's really distracting. Keep
I come.
Get that ass whooped. Alright, now I just have to survive this part. So I can get to the fast control. Okay. It's so bullshit. So I gotta get hit for using the shortcut. I do find it funny that Sonic Generations, Shadow Generations got a better score than Brothership, and everyone is like, oh my god, I can't believe Sonic finally has a better game score than Mario.
That's the actual thing a lot of us think about. So...
what the fuck?
So
God damn it.
So, I can't wait to play Brothership to find out how accurate that rating is.
I mean, I'd say it's this is like, I'd say this is really good.
Go Dover to where so bad.
I'm sure this would mean more to me if I was more of a Sonic fan. I'm more of like a passing Sonic fan.
To use the cringy gatekeep lingo, you're a Taurus.
More or less.
God, I hate people who call casual fans Taurus.
So yeah, casual fan, there you go.
I couldn't remember the normal phrase, so I was like, what do you call someone who's like passingly into something? And then all I could think of are the cringe ass fake people who we call them tourists, because that's all I could think of.
What? How did that not?
A passing Sonic fan is someone who is trans but looks sick.
For real. I mean, to be fair, somebody did like an entire video essay about like why the fact that Sonic appeals to a lot of autistic people. Like, for some reason, Sonic is just like one of the most, like, if you're a fan of this series, you're probably autistic. It's kind of like, They point out, like, it's got good music, it's got a lot of, like, interesting stimulus, all the characters are colorful. I'm hitting L2, but okay. What day is Thanksgiving?
You think you can stop me?
I don't even know my schedule for the 27th yet. Yeah, I don't have my schedule yet.
Would you think you can stop me? Such
big talk.
What? How did that what?
That was bullshit. I like this fight, but god, it's way too long. There's just way too much to like. You don't have a lot of invincibility either. But I just want to get this over with so I don't count as a mission complete.
I mean, I know you don't
have it,
have the schedule yet, but you
should
like, tell them ahead of time, hey, I don't know what day off. Yeah, I... What day is when I need off exactly?
Bed. I'm starting to drift off.
Fair enough. That's fair. A good night.
You have a good night, Jason.
Remember, the devil loves Shadow.
Devil loves Shadow.
Bye.
Have a good night. Oof. My legs. Well. Oh, my legs. And stretch the legs. It seems like the wings are better in the 2D section anyway, so I don't think it's that big a deal. Excuse me. If I'd call this game of the year, but it's definitely a very good game. I don't really know what game I'd call game of the year, though. Whatever I would pick is probably not gonna be it anyway. It's probably gonna be like, man, I don't even know what games came out this year, I forget.
The most frustrating thing is that fighting the working game of the year, the game doesn't have to come out this year.
Yeah.
Like, what's it fucking Breath of the Wild in the running, like, 2 years after or something?
I know Genshin Impact got that, because even though it didn't come out with the year.
Yeah. That's the name it was. I just forgot the name of Genshin Impact.
That's fair. Fair enough. Yeah. I don't know. I only watch Game of the Year stuff for, like, the game releases. This is what I was thinking it'd be good for, though. Fuck this section. No, don't fuck the section. Why not? Why can't I fuck the section?
Either said no, therefore no. That's apparently how that
Well, works. I don't remember you being my mom! V, don't fuck this section. You're not my mom. My mom's in Michigan. I'm gonna text her tomorrow because of after everything.
Okay.
I'm your mom, sweetie. Now go clean your room.
That's a several-hour task that would require both of us to be working.
Yeah. Though I have a mod in Isaac where it adds more fortunes, and one of the fortunes is no more cleaning your room until you finish your Isaac. One more Isaac, bro, that's unhealthy. But yeah. Hi there, Pepino. How have you been?
Oh, hello, Pepino.
That's good.
I've been alive. Yeah, I feel like that's been the current mood of most people.
Chaos control!
Fuck it. Wait, why am I doing this? I can fly!
Super Shadow.
Is Shadow a bird now? Sometimes, yes. I can make him be a bird when he gets 50 rings. Now imagine if you had all the Chaos Emeralds in this form.
Fry Shadow Bird so we can have some Kentucky Fried Hedgehog.
No. Darn.
Oh, wait, really? We are already at the last stages? Shit. Damn.
Bored.
Bored. Bored.
God, look how edgy that poses. Mephilus, hard. Yes, hard. Chaos Swiss Roll! What use is that? I'm gonna eat it whole. Hum, hum, hum. Okay, Charming. Bias over there, boss. Aren't we a bit heavy for a be sure our guys? I'll try but can't guarantee. Yeah, like Vapino, during Seaside Hill, all I can think of is fucking Seaside Denied. To this day, that's all I can think of whenever I hear that song. Understandable. Glad Peppino understands. God, that came out when I was like, I think it was probably 6th grade to like starting middle school or junior high.
No.
What? I was either in 6th or 7th grade when that came out. It was somewhere around that. Hard to remember off the top of my head. Big surprise, I haven't thought about when I was in junior high in like years. Big shock.
Yeah.
Thanks. I do like this game a lot. It's just like, oh god, I'm not the best at it. As much as I would like to do better, I'm trying. I do like that you don't lose all your rings if you get hurt now. You only lose some of them. You only lose like half or something. Game? Shadow stuck. V gets put in gay baby jail. I mean, I am gay, so I suppose this is fair. But why do I have to be put in gay baby jail? What have I done?
No.
Insert you have girlfriend quote here. It's my fault I have a girlfriend? I fucking hate these electrified robots. I'm sure it looks really cool if you can do it all in one go. And I would love to see that. But I am not skilled enough yet to do that. To be fair, these robots were just as bad in Sonic Adventure 2. Fair. Oh, bullshit. Yeah. No, I don't care what I got. Damn. Didn't even get a C. Bad. It's okay. Only like one more level. And then we can go home. Thanks, game. Wow. There's like nothing to homing attack to. You just gotta get on that thin piece of railing. God, I do not like this level. Railing? I barely know her. As long as you jump on the boost pad, it seems it just automatically does it for you. Okay. God, that's so bullshit. Oh, also see something. Okay, apparently I can't. I think I need the wings to go over there. That is a wing only route. Alright, fine. Be that way. I'm getting better. I say as I then do that. Okay, I might have jinxed myself. Don't worry about it though. It's getting better, he says. Okay. I need more boost. Okay, don't use up my boost there, maybe. See? Just do that. Here. Take it slow. Just let it go. See, I feel like this would have been the perfect time to be able to use Chaos Control, but... Okay, what the fuck? Out of them.
Yeah.
I thought I was gonna have a third one to bounce to. Nope. That is really fun. I'll take a C on that. That's fine. Without the Doom Wings, yeah, C is fine. Shark Pog. The hell is Shark Pog? Why are we talking about sharks? Shark Pog. Okay. Alright, that should be every stage. Blech. Take no damage from the final boss and clear the stage. Ass and all... Fuck that. I'm not getting an S in every stage. Ah, hell no. Fuck that. Hell to the no. I'll try to fight Devil Doom again and get a better score, though. Ah, dang it. Listen, I may hate myself, but I don't hate myself that much.
Agreed. Time to sever this bond between us forever.
It's time for Divorce to Electric Boogaloo. Shadow, it's me, the devil. I've come to tell you to commit sin.
Ow!
To quote a famous hedgehog, ha! There's no strength in numbers. Off you go. Still flavor fail for being all hail for being all hail Shadow though. True. This is the second remix of All Hail Shadow.
future is already decided. We will be one.
Really? That was only a C? Damn. Whatever. It's better than a D. Alright. I think that's gonna be it, though. We will start Brothership tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody.
Good night, friends.